That was a composition in Navataal. Navataal was a creation by Rabindranath Tagore, and as the name suggests, it has got 9 matras divided into unequal divisions. The division is 3 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now there is a standard theka for Navataal, which is dha, den, ta, tete, kata, gadi, ghana, dhage, tete, dha. There is an alternative theka, dha den ta tete dha tete kata gadri ghana dha. Now this is the standard example of Navataal, and we shall try to study this taal in this session. Now Navataal is one of the most problematic of Rabindranath's rhythmic creations, because there are many variations of this particular structure. For example, there is one structure, one variation, which is 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So the accents fall on the sum, that is on the first matra, and the next accent comes on the seventh matra. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There is one example of this particular structure. That is, je kaandu ne hiya kaandi che.
Je kaandu ne hiya kaandi che. She kaandu ne she o kaandi lo. Je baandhu ne more baandhi che. She baandhu ne tare baandhi. Je kaandu ne hiya kaandi che, she kaandu ne she o kaandi lo.
So that was 6 plus 3 is equal to 9, a variation of Navataal. And now we shall cite another example of Navataal, which is just the opposite. This is 3 plus 6. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The accents fall on the first matra as the sum and the fourth matra as the second taal. There is no khali. And an example of this particular species of Navataal is Bakulo Bokulero Phule.
Bakulo bokuler phule bhromoro more potho bhule bhromoro more
Now, you could also understand that since this was a creation of Rabindranath's second phase in the life of a composer, we find that he was using the classical ragas, but using them in his own way. In today's session, we shall try to learn the most standard example of Navataal, that is, Nibiro Ghano Adhare. Let us first read the text of this song. Nibiro ghano adhare joliche dhrubotara monore mor pathare hoshne dishehara. This is the first stanza of the song. It is a standard practice in the songs of Rabindranath to have four stanzas, that is, the sthayi, the antara, the sanchari, and the abhog. The abhog is actually the second antara. Now here, actually Rabindranath had followed the tradition of the Dhrupads. In the tradition of Dhrupad, there were four tukes or four stanzas. And though there are some exceptions in Rabindrasangeet, by and large, many of the songs, most of the songs have got this four stanza structure. Now, we shall go by one stanza at a time. We shall start with the sthayi. Nibiro ghanu adhare joliche dhrubotara monore mor pathare hoshne dishehara. For those of you who do not understand Bengali, let me give you the meaning of the song. The first two lines. In the darkness shines the constant pole star. O my mind, don't be overwhelmed in the sea. Now first, we shall try to read the lines according to the tala, according to the prosodic structure. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Nibiro ghano adhare joliche dhrubo tara. Repeat with me. Nibiro ghano adhare joliche dhrubo tara monore mor pathare hoshne dishe hara. And now we shall try to sing it in tune.
Nibiro ghano adhare joliche dhrubo tara monore mor pathare hoshne dishe hara. Nibiro ghano adhare joliche dhrubo tara monore mor pathare.
So that was the sthayi. You will notice that the raga is sahana. I shall now move over to the antara. The lines are bishade hoye mriyoman bondho na koriyo gan shaphalo kori tolo pran tutiya mohokara. The meaning of this line is, don't stop your song if grief overtakes you. Make your life fruitful by breaking the chains of infatuations. And now we shall try to read this line according to the rhetoric, according to the prosodic structure.
Bishade hoye mriyo man bondho na koriyo gan bishade hoye mriyo man bondho না করি ও গান সফল করি তোল প্রাণ টুটিয়া মোহকারা সফল করি তোল প্রাণ টুটিয়া মোহকারা
And then মনোরে মোর পাথারে হোসনে দিশেহারা This line will work as a refrain. It will come again and again after each stanza. Let's try to sing it now.
Bishade hoye mriyo man bandho na kori no gan Bishade hoye mriyo man bandho na kori no gan Repeat. Bishade hoye mriyo man bandho na kori no gan
Twice.
সফল করি তোল প্রাণ টুটিয়া মোহকারা মনরে মোর পাথারে হোসনে দিশেহারা নিবিড় ঘন আঁধারে বিষাদে হয়ে মৃয়মান
And now the third stanza, that is the Sanchari. Rakhiyo bolo jibone, rakhiyo chiro asha, shobhano ei bhubane, rakhiyo bhalo basha. The meaning is, have strength and eternal hope in life and love this beautiful life.
রাখিও বল জীবনে রাখিও চির আশা শোভন এই ভুবনে রাখিও ভালোবাসা
রিপিট
রাখিও বল জীবনে রাখিও চির আশা শোভন এই ভুবনে রাখিও ভালোবাসা রাখিও বল জীবনে রাখিও চির আশা শোভন এই ভুবনে রাখিও ভালোবাসা রাখিও বল জীবনে রাখিও চির আশা শোভন এই ভুবনে রাখিও ভালোবাসা রাখিও বল জীবনে রাখিও চির আশা
That was the first three stanzas of Nibiro Ghano Adhare set to Navataal. We shall come back to the rest of the song after the break.
Mm-hmm.
trying to learn Nibiro Ghanu Adhare, a composition in Navataal. The fourth stanza, the Abhog. The Abhog reads, the Abhog is actually the second antara. The Abhog reads, Shongsharero shukhe dukhe, choliya jeo hashi mukhe, bhoriya shoda rekho buke, tahari shudha dhara. The meaning is, smile away through the happiness and sorrows of life. Always fill your heart with the stream of his kindness. Now that was the paraphrase, a rough paraphrase of this song. And now we shall try to read the two lines according to its prosodic structure. Shong share ro shukhe dukhe choliya jeo hashi mukhe. Repeat.
Shong share ro shukhe dukhe choliya jeo hashi mukhe. Bhoriya shoda rekho buke tahari shudha dhara. Bhoriya shoda rekho buke tahari shudha dhara. Monore mor pathare hoshne dishe hara. Monore mor pathare hoshne dishe hara. Shamsharero shukhe dukhe choliya jeo hashi mukhe. Shamsharero shukhe dukhe choliya jeo hashi mukhe.
Repeat.
Shamsharero shukhe dukhe choliya jeo hashi mukhe. Bhori shoda rekho buke tahari shudha dhara. Bhoriya shoda rekho buke tahari shudha dhara. Monore mor pathare hoshne dishe hara.
Now we shall try to sing the song from the Sanchari onwards once again for practice.
Rakhiyo bolo jibone, rakhiyo chiro asha, shobhano e bhubone, rakhiyo bhalo basha. Rakhiyo bolo jibone, rakhiyo chiro asha, shobhano e bhubone, rakhiyo bhalo basha. Shamsharero shukhe dukhe choliya jeo hashi mukhe.
Repeat.
Shoda rekho buke tahari shudha dhara. Bhoriya shoda rekho buke tahari shudha dhara. Monore mor pathare hoshne dishe hara. Nibiro ghanu adhare.
that was Nibiro Ghanu Adhare, an example of a song set in Navataal.
Nibiro Ghanu Adhare Joli Che Rubo Tara Unu Re Mur Pathare
That was Nibiro Ghanu Adhare set to Navataal. Navataal was a rhythmic creation by Rabindranath Tagore. My viewer students, by now you must have got some idea of Nibiro Ghanu Adhare set to Navataal. To conclude this session, I'm going to sing this song for you once again so that you get to know how to perform this song.
Nibiro Ghanu Adhare Joli Che Dhubo Tara Mono Re Mor Pathare Hoshne Dishe Hara Nibiro Ghanu Adhare Bishade Hoye সংসারে সুখে চলিয়া যেও হাসি মুখে ভরিয়া সদারে কবুকে তাহারে সুধা ধারা মনরে মন আথারে হোসলে দিশে হারা
Nibidu Ghano Adhare was the easiest example of Navataal. Later, we shall try to give you a taste of the other kinds of variations of the Navataal.